March 16, 1994. In Northwestern's first postseason home game in school history, the Wildcats defeat their crosstown foes in front of a sellout crowd. Cedric Nellum scores 24 points as NU rallies back from a 12-point halftime deficit.